amazing platform where I learned what I didn't know. Like, I didn't know what was Google Slide presentations or all the programming things. I seriously didn't know what it was. I want to know now, like when I started playing it a year ago, then even my teachers supported me. They also made me bunk my classes and practice for my Google competition. So I want to thank my teachers and my mom and dad for supporting me for doing this and for also buying me credits. She actually took a big risk in buying me credits so that I can get a chance of winning the prize in this award function. So thank you all for this amazing platform. And again, I want to thank Sonia Ma'am for introducing me to Viz Juniors. Thank you.
So we have with us, what's your name?
My name is Kushal from Bangalore.
Yeah. And which school, Kushal?
I'm from Presidency School, Mandalay.
Okay, and which standard are you in?
9th standard.
Okay. So from how long are you with Viz Juniors or with this online learning?
Only a year above.
Yeah, a year. So how was your experience? Did you like this year? Like, was it fun? Was it nice? What did you think? Is it nice?
Yeah, it was
not nice.
It was very fun.
Yeah.
I learned what I didn't know. I didn't know that Google had their own presentation softwares or any other things like programming or gaming applications. So I learned a lot from it.
So can you tell me what is your favorite amongst all of them? Like, which is your favorite? Is there a favorite for you? Like,
yeah, my favorite was coding.
Coding?
Minecraft one.
Oh, that's nice. Minecraft is one of the popular games.
Yeah.
Yeah? Okay. So have you won this year any awards?
Yeah.
Which
I won the Google competition, second runner-up.
Oh, with Googler then. Okay, second runner-up, that's nice. So how was that competition? Like, what did you think of that competition? Was it good or difficult, easy? Was it nice?
It was actually very difficult. It was very competitive.
Okay.
I tried a lot. Competing against the third runner-up and the first runner-up.
Yeah.
At the last moment, I just led to my rank first runner.
It's fine, you always have a chance next year also, so you'll be participating next year.
I'll try because I'm in 10th standard next
year.
My parents allow.
Yeah, that's nice. You have a chill out parents then. They are nice. They're supportive then.
Yeah.
Okay. So can you tell us what's your dream, like, do you know, or ambition like that?
Actually, I'm going with the flow.
Hmm.
Not yet decided. I'll try being a software engineer because of Viz Juniors.
Okay, so you are getting interested in software and everything because of Viz Juniors. That's nice. So can you tell us any feedback that you want to give or anything that you want to share with us?
Actually, I wanted to tell Viz Juniors to introduce not only in private schools, but also in government schools.
Okay, so we'll think about that for sure. Thank you.
Thank you.